20 years old. It's the hardest trophy in all of sports to win. Congratulations to Mario Lemieux, Ron Burkle, Jimmy Rutherford, David Morehouse, and Mike Sullivan. The team played incredibly since you took over. It's the captain's honor to hoist the Stanley Cup. Sidney Crosby, come on back.
A picture, and it's his. As he skates this around, it is interesting to us that, broken ankle and all, Trevor Daley is out there and is in his number 6 jersey and on skates. I wonder if he'll be one of the first to get it. He actually is. Pascal Dupuis could not finish the year. Loved by all Penguins fans, is wearing that number 9 one more time. And is the third. He played 18 games. Placed on the IR before Christmas. Played in both regular season games against the Sharks. A high caliber human being. Who's next? Marc-Andre Fleury. And a quick handoff to Chris Kunitz. Third time for him, second time for Fleury. It is documented that the first team to have everyone have a day with the cup, top to bottom through the ranks, was New Jersey in 1995. Regardless of the historical argument, as Evgeny Malkin ripped the cup, this trophy, and this very one, has traveled over 100,000 miles in the last 2 years, because it goes to the homeland of everyone. 7 of these players are from Europe, 10 from the United States, the rest from Canada. You've been watching the Stanley Cup Final presented by GEICO. Coming up next, except on the West Coast, it's your local news. And right now, over on NBCSN, our Stanley Cup celebration continues. It was 3-1 Penguins in the game, 4-2 in the series.
I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, mama, I can hear you are crying. You're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't have very long.
Well, here they come, the captain of the Penguins, Sidney Crosby. One knee tucked across his body. You can't believe how difficult that is. He made it look way too easy.
That Kessel took it away. Here's Hagelin shooting. He scores!
At 8:33, Crosby fed one. Daly there. He scores!
In the high slot to the right side of Letang. Fires and he scores! Fair driving to the net. Bonino with the puck. Shoots it. What a goal! Bonino 7-2 lead. What a day for Nick Bonino. His fifth point of the afternoon.
Crosby, Letang, Kessel scores! Deflected in front. And Sidney Crosby has the game winning goal.
Once 21-year-old Matt Murray records his first career shutout.
And sixth goal in the last 10 games.
And now the Penguins score.
Pittsburgh has now won 12 of their last 13 games.
Crosby in a lot of Holtby. Crosby scores! Game-winning goal.
I think you just try to gain consistency and it'll get better at each game. I think for the last couple of months, I think like the team, I think we've all been better.
I just think we're playing the game the right way. I think we're taking what the game gives us. I like the way we're playing right now.
Zero energy players, whether it be a back column for Johnson, the dictate the terms becomes more aggressive and all time for here now.
Third slinger Jeff Zatkoff gets the start.
After goes Sheary, threw it in front, off the stick of the guy! Hartquist scores! Hartquist looking for the hat trick, he scores!
He saves made there by Matt Murray, my goodness! Kessel threw it in front, they score!
Penguins win it 3-1 behind Matt Murray.
Holkin fires it, deflected in. There's Dubois in front, scores.
Down for the far side for Kessel, and Holkin scores. The Pittsburgh Penguins advance to the second round. They win the series 4-1.
Gorkowski stopped by Murray. Kessel shoots, hoping to save.
Moving to his right, behind the net, wraparound attempt. They score! Capitals win in overtime.
He doesn't seem fazed at all by this pressure.
Scores.
The only way to beat him is perfect.
And the Pittsburgh Penguins, the hottest team in the league in the second half, have knotted this series 1-1.
Dumoulin
like a lightning bolt. Johnson scores! 4-0 Lightning.
That'll be it for Murray.
Tampa Bay has defeated Pittsburgh 4-3.
Penguins have been a disgrace.
We the future king, we gon' stump the yard like the fans. I might push to the left, push to the right, push three more times and stab. Bring it back down, swing to the ground, right arm, left arm, then dab. But I like to get groovy, turning up, I get groovy. But I like to get groovy.